In this section, I'm going to be showing you lots of ways of duplicating objects. So the ones I've shown you already are the old faithful, as I call it, and that is simply you select the item, you press Command C, and then you press Command V, and now we have a duplicate that you can drag out. I'll delete that. The next one is quick and easy. So you select the item, you hold down Command, click and drag, and you have your copy. You can just keep clicking and dragging. Command, click, drag. Okay, so let me go back. The next one is from the Layers panel. So I know I've got it selected here, but if we go over to the Layers panel and we right click and we go down, there it says duplicate. I can click that and now we have a duplicate. And finally, there's power duplicate. I'll just change the color for this, it's a lot more powerful. So there it is. What we do is we press Command J and we have a duplicate just like before. I'll just drag that out whilst holding Shift to keep it in a straight line. So the action I've just taken is kind of recorded when I press Command J. So if I was to press Command J again, you can see there's equal distance between them all. So I can keep pressing that and I keep getting the same result. I'll delete those. If I click off it and then on it again, I can apply a new Command J. So I'm gonna press Command J now. I'm gonna move it. I'm gonna make it slightly smaller and then I'm gonna press Command J again. And you can see it's duplicated not only the distance I dragged it, but also the size of the object. So that's power duplicate. So here's how to duplicate around a circle, slightly advanced in this stage, but if you want to know, here it is. So I'll select this upside down triangle here. And the next thing you do is just go up to the context toolbar and you see this little crosshair here. It says enable transform origin. I'm just going to select that. I'm going to click and drag this little crosshair that appeared. You see that blue one? I'm going to click and drag it to about here. That's it. Okay, now we'll use power duplicate. So I'll press Command J. We have our duplicate, as you can see in the layers panel. Now I'm going to drag this handle over here. And you know what? I'll just hold down Shift so it will go in increments. I'll drag it to about there. And that's it. I press Command J as many times as I want. Well, until it finishes. And there we go. We've duplicated around a circle. Getting more technical now. Here's another one where you can move and duplicate at the same time. So just draw out your object, whatever it is. Here's my triangle, it's selected. All I have to do is press return on the keyboard. This pop-up box appears, and basically it has a few options for us. We're gonna click on duplicate, because that's what we wanna do. We're gonna keep it on number of copies one for now. And then you can play around with these settings. So the horizontal one, maybe let's put it at 50, and I'll press return. And you can see it's made a duplicate 50 pixels across. Then you've got vertical. I'm just gonna chuck in 10 here. And then I'm gonna play around with the rotation. So maybe I'll put that at, let's say 15 degrees. And I'll just leave it at that for now. I can play around with the scale and make it bigger as well. Yeah, let's do it, 110. Okay, so it's getting slightly bigger. Now this is where the magic happens. Number of copies, I could just grab this and drag it to the side and you can see what's happening there. It's duplicating and twisting and getting bigger. You can get very creative with this, but I just thought I'd show you. Okay, moving on.